everyone, it's Momo from 10 out of 10, and I know it's been a while, but I'm back and I'm super excited to share with you my simple desk setup. Let's get started, shall we? I use dual monitors, so my main monitor in the center is a 23.6-inch 144Hz Acer gaming monitor, and my secondary monitor is a 23.8-inch 75Hz Asus monitor. My keyboard is the GMMK White Ice Edition 10 keyless mechanical keyboard, and for my mouse, I use the Logitech G203 LightSync optical gaming mouse in white. For audio, I use the Focusrite Scarlett Solo 3rd Gen audio interface, which is connected to my Audio-Technica AT2020 condenser mic. And it's also connected to my Creative Pebble desktop speakers. And when I don't want to use speakers and focus on the audio, I use my Sony noise-canceling over-ear headphones. On the side, I have my 11-inch iPad Pro, which also has an Apple Pencil and the Magic Keyboard. I recently got the Magic Keyboard so I could use my iPad like a MacBook, and honestly, I'm loving it so far. It's very sturdy and durable, and it's very easy to use. When my products are running out of juice, I have a wireless charging dock that charges my phone, my AirPods, and my Apple Watch. When I have a drink, I have these really cute Sakura coasters that protect my desk from any water or spills. And that's my simple desk setup. It doesn't have decorations like other people, but I'm very happy with it because it works for me. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and let me know in the comments if you're interested in game highlight videos from me. See you next time!